In this video, I'm going to show you how to change Redis settings to allow NSFW. NSFW basically stands for not safe for work, which basically means content that are quite nude, profane, violent, or sensational. So these are content that on Twitter is similar to sensitive content, and you have the option to show it or not allow for it to be shown on your Reddit homepage. And for us to edit this on the homepage, navigate to the top right corner where you see your profile icon and tap on it. Then you need to scroll down to locate settings and click on it. On this interface, navigate down until you locate show NSFW content, which is on to bracket I'm over 18 years. So this is an indication for you to be over 18 years for us to view all this content. So once you are certain of this, you just have to proceed to toggle this on. So this will on alongside with the blur NSFW image. If you want to see it very clear after it is shown, you can toggle this off so that the NSFW content, what is shown, nothing will be blurred on it. If later you have a change of mind and you want to blur it, you can toggle this on again, and that's it. You have allowed NSFW content for your page. If you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. I'll do my best to attend to you. If you enjoyed this video, consider hitting the like button and share it to your family and friends. Don't forget to subscribe to see many content like this. See you in the next video. Bye bye.